点太小了。
Thank you.
Very impressed with this trail so far. Lots of even trail, lots of even trail, level, flat. There've been a fair number of private driveways that have crossed the trail. We want to be careful about that. That can hurt the speeds if that's what you're looking for. Constantly having to make stops. But I haven't had to make one stop yet for either the driveways or the streets that run across this trail. Looks like we're going to be at 15 miles an hour. So it's fairly easy to get to. Mostly because of the levelness of this trail. I'll give myself some of the credit as well. But I really am just cruising. So this is pretty good. To be able to reach a pace and hold it without a lot of effort. Now let's see what the future brings. So far, so good. Speak of the devil. Had to slow down just a bit there. And generally what I try to do is look ahead and see if I can judge whether there's any traffic coming or not from either side when I get to one of these spots where a road crosses the trail. Unfortunately, you can't always do that, as was the case in the last intersection. I was able to see on the right, but on the left, I couldn't see anything until I actually got about 2 feet from the intersection. And at that point, you've already slowed down